unintelligible recollections, all the while the shrill, piercing shriek of a female ringing in my ears. I don't... What was it? What is this? There came a tap at the door. A servant tiptoed in, his eyes wild with horror. He told of a cry that disturbed the silence of the night, of a search in the direction of the sound, of a violated grave, of a disfigured body, enshrouded yet still breathing, still palpitating. Yeah! Come on!